What do you think is the continued appeal of, you know, a Viking story? You know, this is deep into kind of antiquity, but you know, it's they're still used in kind of film and TV and books. What do you think? What is it still about? You know, the idea of the Vikings that still appeals to a modern audience.
I think it's because they are steeped in nature. You know, it's that idea of you could be taken at any minute.
Yes.
So people celebrate life even more. And I think that's what I appreciated with the show itself. And just thinking about that, because we have so many distractions, you know, our phones and everything just around us now. So it's kind of like we forget to be what it's like to be human. But back then, you did have harsh winters. It was about community spirit, similar beliefs, clan systems, you know. Identity was everything. And you were only as powerful as the next man, you know. So I do think it's to do with that, the core of what human society really was. And I feel as if we are missing that more and more each day as we delve into the world of internet. And, you know, everyone's talking about, you know, microchips in our head.
5G.
Yeah, so I would say it's that. Very rarely, I think, I even realised that, you know, a couple of months ago when I was walking around a nice park, yes. I was like, oh, I'm listening to music. I was like, oh, wow, you'd never get that back in the day. And then I took my headphones, my headphones died. And I was like, oh my God, it's so nice to hear the wind through the trees.
So just to appreciate nature and just to kind of be there and make sure your phone is off. And
totally.
And
like very,
walking around and
100% and present.
Yes.
I was like, whoa.
Yes.
So, yeah, maybe it's that. That's cool. What it felt like for me.
Thank you.